I thought I was going to stop. My life is perfect. What about your life? My life is... You're all good. The folks are amazing, man. Thank you. Thank you. I'm feeling good. Yeah. I stopped worrying about being on stage where, like, I feel like every moment has to be catering to the crowd. Here we go. These are the things that I think when I had two bottles of red wine to drink, and I hope another drink don't have to fall short. Just lounging in my basketball shorts. Listen, I finally married someone I'm in love. I'm not alone, but marriage has some struggles of its own, and that creates a problem. So every time I put that in my lyrics, my wife will be the first person to hear it. I married my best friend. I got the best friends and a stack of photos covered in some dust particles and some jet skin. Sometimes I think about the baby that I used to be. That was all just ultimately leading to my eulogy. You see, a life hurts like a bitch sometimes. I mean, sometimes hate the fucking sunshine. I go get enough wine at one time, hide up in my confines and unwind, vibe beneath some sublime. I just wanna get my mind off all this angry fan mail, accusing me of selling out, telling me I ran still, getting hurt by people that I'm trying to please. Apparently I need to rap while I'm the crying trapeze. Jeez, I bought another lottery ticket tonight, and out the six numbers I picked, not one single digit was right. But life has been so stressful, I'll be honest, the last thing I need is $100 million. These are the things that I think when I had two bottles of red wine to drink, and I hope another drink don't have to fall short. Just lounging in my basketball shorts. Listen, these days my dad is my friend. Last night at the Super Bowl we had martinis legit. He told me that he thinks Beyonce is a 9.5, maybe a 10. She has really pretty skin, and I smile. I like smiling. I like fantasizing about the day I'm gonna own my own island. I like fantasizing about the day this anxiety will constantly be turning on my side. Crushed over analytical, constantly self-critical. Only three wishes need one to make me invisible. I remember days I get on stage to a crowd of five people and only three of them paid. Rich kids with college degrees coming up and saying, fuck fame and money, never follow in peace. I love your music, I downloaded all of it free. Why would you care? You're a rap star, your profit is deep. Jeez, life hurts like a bitch. Sometimes I love it, seriously. Sometimes I look at my life and straight love it. But only on the days I close my eyes and say, fuck it, come on. These are the things that I think when I had two bottles of red wine to drink, and I hope another drink don't have to fall short. Just lounging in my basketball shorts. Everybody give the person next to a really big hug right now. Oh! Okay, so it's good to have you guys here. Like I said, and like I'm going to continue to say, we're doing a different kind of set tonight. I don't have anybody on stage with me rapping. This is all me, and I'm just talking to you. And I've gone to entirely too many rap shows where they just kind of like, it's like a 3-minute long one night stand where it's just like very, very disappointing. So I'm just going to do whatever I want to do, and if you don't like it, if you don't like it at the end of the show, I'll just refund you your money. I don't fucking care. Like, I'm going to give you your money, and I don't care. I love you too. Let's do it. Not mine. Here we go. I feel that stain in my toxic heart. Can't heal that thing cause your claws are sharp. It was nothing to you when you caught me in two. Kicked to the curb, you went ugly and blue. I let these great cities capture me. That's a lot easier than it has to be. You taste like gifts, get practical. That's the flavor of my sick rhapsody. Gonna shoot my dope in the bathroom. Stars gonna turn my woes around. Gonna stir my great goose with the milk. Gonna guzzle that poison down. Gonna spend my free money at the bar, because I'm really not all that rich. Gonna turn my cell phone off right now, because I don't want to call that bitch. Come on. I love a girl that don't love you. Call that girl that I need to find me a brand new fix. I love a girl that don't love me. I need to find me a brand new fix to bring home right now. I'm a secret layer measure. I say a little something to alleviate the pressure. Everything about you is devious and clever. You say we need to treat each other better. You must be joking. I feel like a wounded puppy. Stupid, ugly. She used to love me. Instead of being hurt, I think about the time she gave me rolling head on my birthday. Tell that dude not to answer the phone when I call you. Kick a ball back to his truck. I'd rather leave you a 45-minute long rant on your answering machine, cause I'm drunk. I can't erase it on the re-recording. I wanna thank you for the grief and torment. The ghost in the plank here felt like you. Kansas City, how the fuck are you? I need to find me a brand new fix to bring her back home with the lady beside her. I love a girl that don't love me. I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new bitch and bring her back home right now. I'm gonna punch you in the hole in the closet door, trying to turn my woes around. I'm gonna stir my brandy with the wind, gonna double that poison down. I'm gonna spend my rent money at the bar, cause I'm really not all that rich. Gonna turn my cell phone off right now, cause I don't wanna call that one. Since black rain clouds floating in my head, I was losing the game of love. I'm gonna cleanse this nightmare out of my system. Somebody sweep me up. Gonna pop me a pill, gonna die for the girl that'll let me die for her. My ex-girl wanna ask me why I feel so strongly, like I'm sure, well, fuck her. I love a girl that don't love me. I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new fix. I love a girl that don't love me. I call that girl Black Widow Spider. I need to find me a brand new fix. What are we doing?
Earlier this week, listen to me. Hold on. Listen. Earlier this week, shh. I'm talking to you. Yeah. I'm talking to everybody.
Yeah.
Hold on. Earlier this week, I was driving on the highway and I got cut off by a minivan. And I got really, really fucking angry, so I followed this minivan. Hold on, we're going somewhere with this. I followed this minivan out of anger because I felt like I wanted to fight this person for cutting me off. Hold on, calm down. We pulled up and it was Shawnee Mission Medical Center emergency room where this person was going. Hold on, I don't need you to verbally react. I'm telling you a story. This isn't interactive. I'm telling you a story. We pull up to the emergency room in a minivan that cut me off, stopped, and a man got out of the driver's seat and walked over to the passenger seat and opened it. And he pulled what appeared to be his wife out of, shut the fuck up and listen, out of the fucking passenger seat. She had blood all over her clothing. And he ran into the emergency room with her. And instantly what I realized, I was following this person trying to fight them out of anger, and deeply inside, everything in their life was collapsing, crashing. Don't fucking patronize them by shaking your head at me. What I'm trying to say to you is we are all here having a good night. There's no reason to fucking fight anybody. There's no reason to push anybody. You don't know what she's going through, and she doesn't know what you're going through. All of us are on the way to the fucking emergency room right now. So please, for the love of God, if anybody else in this fucking club gets in a fight at my fucking Christmas party, I'm gonna personally kick you the fuck out myself. Right?